Have you ever seen eagle chicks before? Well, we're heading out today to the Yukon River, and we're going to try and see them. And we'd love for you to come along with us. Thanks so much for watching, and if you haven't already, please subscribe to our channel.
This feather is a good sign that bald eagles might be nesting on this side of the river. Oh, we've spotted a mature adult. It looks promising. In late April, the female lays, most often, 2 eggs, and incubation lasts about 35 days. Bald eagles mate for life and usually use and rebuild the same nest each year. Strong winds took down this couple's nest a few years ago. They built a new one on the other side of the river that was difficult for us to see, even with our scope. Possibly this side of the river has a better view and is closer to their fishing grounds. That means more time resting and less time fishing for this parent. Fish are the main diet of the bald eagle, and these chicks are being fed northern pike. We're so happy to see the nesting eagles again. This gentle wind will rock the nest and the chicks to sleep.
What did you guys think about the eagle chicks? Please leave us a comment.
Yeah, we'd love to hear from you. And if you like the video, please give us one of these. And we'll see you next time. Bye.